Oh my god, hi fam bam! I just feel like such a valley girl in this hair, especially with the little pony that I did today. What's up fam bam? It's Cece. We are going to be doing a review of glasses from Abella Eyewear. Now I am super excited because I love affordable sunglasses because, well, I also love expensive sunglasses. Let's get that straight. I do love me some designer glasses, but you know, you don't always want to spend $400 on a pair of glasses, right? So if you want something that looks great and is still affordable, that's where Abella comes in. So this is my first time trying them out. I got 4 pairs. I'm really excited about this. I've actually not even opened them up yet. I'm gonna do it on camera with you guys. How's that sound? Comes in a little case, and then also a case inside of a case. Well, that is protection right there. No, oh, that's great. Oh, and another case. This is good because then you know that your glasses, nothing's gonna happen to them when they arrive to you. Not only does it come in the protective baggie, but then there's more plastic. There's like 5 motherfucking layers of security on these things. I love that. That is so great. Ooh, okay. Ooh. All right, the way that they just opened up, like really slowly, like it's not loosey-goosey. Like these are firm. Do you know what I mean? Like I like it when the glasses are very firm when they open up and close. It feels like quality. Ooh, these are so cute. These are my favorite ones. I need to be wearing red lipstick for this. Oh, sun. Ooh. Adorable. Look at these. Oh my god. I have to put on red lipstick. Like this isn't even like, hold on. I feel like I'm doing this out of order because I know I ordered a pair of pink ones and that's why I put on pink lipstick. Let's come back to these in a second and let me put the red lipstick on with them. Not that they look bad with the pink, but I want to match them. So let's search for the pink ones, okay? These come in a giant box. Ooh, and then they have a case inside the box. And there's another layer of protection and another layer of protection. Oh, we found the pink ones, guys. We found the pink ones. Okay, this is the moment I've been waiting for. These are the ones I was like really excited about. Okay, I hope they look good on me. Oh my god, they're so stinking cute. Oh my god. Okay, these are so cute. They have rose gold lining. Oh, the detailing, it's all in the details. Moment of truth. Oh my god, it's true what they say. When you're wearing rose-tinted glasses, the world looks more beautiful. This is ridiculously cute. Ah, get out of here. Stop it. The thing that I love about these the most is that all the metalwork is actually pink rose gold. That just really makes these glasses, you know, because if this was plain gold or silver or something, I don't feel like I would have such an emotional connection to these glasses. But because of this rose gold feature all the way around, they are the perfect Barbie aviators. They're Barbie aviators. That's what this is. This is fire. This goes with my outfit, like my beautiful CC Panda shirt, which of course these are available for purchase. Link in the description box. And the pink lips with the pink glasses. This is just the way that it should be. Like, this looks amazing. I knew this was gonna be a good choice. I fucking knew it. Honestly, anything pink is always amazing. So you guys, my car is being painted pink right now. You guys are probably like, what do you mean? Your car was already pink. Yes, but it was plasti dipped and now it is being actually painted pink and I'm gonna make an entire video for it for you guys. Side note, but I'm gonna have to wear these pink glasses in my pink car. Oh, dead. Okay. Oh, everything just seems so much duller now that I took them off. Okay, I was a little skeptical, but after opening these two up, I'm actually very pleasantly surprised at the quality of these. So let's keep moving on and see. One more pair. I thought I had 4 pairs. I guess I only got 3 pairs. Okay, I forgot about these. I totally forgot. Oh, okay, these are so... Oh, this makes me so happy. Just anything pink is ridiculous. Stop it right now. These are so cute. Stop. Okay. Oh. All right. Thing about these is that they have a clear... I'm like, I can't even talk. I'm like speechless. And here, because they match my fucking background and hold on. My wine glasses, you guys, look at this. They look like glass. Oh my God, this is so cute. Can't you just see me like drinking wine while I'm like wearing these things? Okay, I think the way that you're supposed to wear these is actually low on the bridge of your nose instead of up high. Because up high, I don't know. I mean, I guess you could do that too, but my eyelashes are hitting the tips of them. So I think if you wear them a little out farther and slightly down, then they're made more of like an accessory. And these would be so cute in photographs. I'm just a little bit too excited about these right now. I know we're just talking about glasses, but I'm actually very, very pleasantly surprised because when I was looking on the website, I didn't know if I was gonna be getting like the type of glasses that you buy in downtown LA for $5 to $10 and they're just marked up because they're on a website. But no, these are actually like a good quality glasses and I'm so pleasantly pleased and happy about that because I don't like talking about stuff unless I can put my name behind it and actually like recommend it. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of crap out there, guys. But these, I do not feel like these are crap. These are very nice. They just, look at that, like they stop. They open and close very solidly. I love that. Obviously, with any glasses, take care of them. Don't freaking sit on them or whatever. Be good to your glasses, you know what I mean? You have to be careful with glasses, no matter if they're really expensive or not. But these are a great price. And these are actually called the Everleigh. They come in red, pink, gray, and black. And these are $50. So for 50 bucks to get a really nice pair of quality glasses, that's actually really nice. To some of you guys who don't like to spend a lot of money on glasses, maybe you think $50 is a lot, but it's actually not because any pair of designer glasses that you get are gonna go upwards of $200. So for 50, this is great, you know? These are called the Marley, only $45. And they come in a bunch of colors too, like purple, yellow, orange, blue. Yes. I am going to change my lip out to red lipstick and then put the other Everleighs on in red and see what that looks like. So pause for the cause. I'll be right back. Oh my God, you guys. The red lip made all the difference. I mean, this shit is fire. And of course, if I had a red shirt on, it would be even better, but I'm not changing into a red shirt right now. I don't even know where a red shirt is at this moment. I mean, it's always a good tip when you have glasses to match them to your lip color and or obviously your outfit, but you don't have to. I mean, this would look amazing with an all black outfit as well. Yes, and red shoes, like fuck yes. Red shoes, red glasses, red lip, done. You're just balling, like this is so good. See the matching shirt to the matching contacts, baby. Oh yeah, every detail is thought of, that's right. This looks so good. If I had red nails, this is making me wanna get red nails, like oh my God. Although my nails are amazing right now. They are foil paper. That's how I got this look, just in case you guys are wondering because they've been spurring a lot of questions from y'all. They might be my favorite ones. I don't know. I'm trying not to get lipstick on my porcelain veneers. It's a wrap. I think that we definitely can sum it up by saying that Abella Eyewear is two thumbs up. I'm really impressed with the quality. I'm really impressed with the styles. I love the colors and I'm really, really happy about this because honestly, I was nervous when I was nervous. Like I ordered these like praying that they would be good quality glasses and they are. You can order them and know that they are going to be really cute and sturdy. So all the links will be in the description box, of course. I hope you guys had fun hanging out with me today. I love hanging out with you guys. Make sure that you subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at siennaspalding and I will see you very soon in my next video. I love you. Bye.